Good evening and thank you for joining us. This is your KOAM News at 10. I'm Jalen Banks. Due to a water line break, the City of Commerce will be shutting down their water tower right now at 10 p.m. The city says updates will be posted on their Facebook page and through text over the night.